Hello everyone, I'm the gamer from Game Smash 101 here. Just gonna be doing another one of my unboxing videos on this anime called Neon Genesis, or this character from Neon Genesis Evangelion called Asuka Soryu Langley, which in, there's a movie called Just Evangelion. She's renamed to Asuka Shikinami Soryu, I think. I forgot, I mostly know more about the anime series than the movies. And like I said, I haven't watched the movies, but now I have, since the time of having made my last unboxing, I have seen the movies. Honestly prefer the show over the movie, but anyways, this is Asuka with her school uniform. So, I've had this for a while, but it's been a week since I've made an unboxing, so I apologize for anyone waiting for this unboxing. So, this is from the anime series. So this is the front of the box, as you can tell here, and I don't have something to rotate it. Obviously the side says Evangelion Genesis, the opposite side of the box is the same thing. This is the back of the box right here, it just has like, you know, who created the figurine and all the people involved in making the figurine and stuff. And obviously you have the warning there and then the bottom section there. The top section has a little opening there, reaction heroes and all that. I still don't know why they have that opening there on the top section. Yeah, but that's the side of the other side of the box, but not really much else to show you besides the inside of the box, right? That's the key. Fuck, it doesn't stay open. Alright, so this is the inside of the box. You see that? I'm only showing you guys the inside because, you know, sometimes when you look up these figurines on the internet, barely, and this is the figure in the box. It's not, it doesn't really cut with much, but yeah, so I can't keep it open, so we're just gonna be unboxing it. Obviously I'm gonna fast forward it. I'm gonna show you the figurine. Alright, before we lift her up, this does come with a stand right here, but with one of my figurines, I'm not gonna open this one, so it's a stand right here. So I already have my own stand that's already open, so I don't actually need the stand that's in the box. So this does come with what do you call these? I've seen so many animes and I don't know what the fuck this shit's called. It's one of those, you know, the ones they bring to school. I don't know. And obviously it has an extra hand here for her to hold on to. Or to hold on to her bag here. Because the other hand they give you, the other hand they give you here. So this is, Asuka. So I'm gonna zoom it in right here. I know I should have been bought the rotating stand. So then you could be rotating around. I think these socks could be pulled up. Yes, this is. So yeah. Not really much else to show you. I just hate the fact you gotta lift her head just to put her base on. Okay. So not really much else to show you besides that. It doesn't really come with like a lot. This all just comes with just a hand and a whatever you call the bag there. I apologize, I don't know the name. So yeah, this is Asuka Soryu Langley. Not really much else to show you besides this. Her side there. I'm just rotating to show you guys her back. And yeah. If you're a fan of Evangelion, would I recommend you buying one of these real action heroes? I don't know, because they're really expensive, and the Evangelions, especially when they don't come with much, You know, it's like cool having it in your glass cabinet, right? So I'm not gonna extend this video. That's all the things that came. There's nothing really much to show you besides that. Her hair is a little bit different from the picture now. It's probably the box, you know, because it's an old figurine. But anyways, it's gonna be it for this one, guys. It was unboxing of the real action hero Medicom figure from Neon Genesis Evangelion. I will be taking pictures, you know, around the figure. My next unboxing will be Asuka and Rei in her plug suit. I'm gonna unbox them together because, you know, it's annoying separating these videos and making them their own videos. So next video, I'm gonna combine both the Asuka and Rei's plug suit. But anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh. That's the most important thing before I end it. I want to show you how big these figurines are. If I have inches. Alright. I don't have millimeters or centimeters. I apologize. I got used to measuring in inches. So, this is how tall she stands. About like 11 and 2/8. That's how big she stands. I know it looks like 12 in the video, but it's because I have the camera on top, so it kind of down perspective kind of looks like she's 12, but she's not. You can kind of see it now if I tilt it. Yeah, there you go. You can see it better. Yeah, that's how big these Medicom figs aren't that small. If you didn't know, they're actually pretty big. And you guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys in the next one.